This is not a hologram. We can see it from the front, we can see it from the back, and in reality, we can see it from almost any angle. You're actually printing an object in space with these little particles. A single point was dragged sequentially to create this 3D image in space. The future won't be the future without a Princess Leia projector, and this can make that a reality.